Luckily, Mumra's newest generals, Kanar and Atticus, found them before they got too far.
New general, Slythe? Does that mean Mumra finally figured out you can't handle the job?
They're only here to help make an example of these deserters. It'll be an example of what happens when an axe meets a neck.
The Lizard Army will understand there are consequences for betraying Mumra.
I can't let that happen.
That's quite noble, considering you're the reason they're in this position.
But three against one? That's hardly fair.
Do we